Nadira Ramitali, Marketing Manager for IWCE, and I am here with Chris Baker, who is an attendee at this year's show. Chris, can you tell us a little bit about yourself and what you do?
Yes, thanks. My name is Chris Baker. I'm a fire captain at the Roseville, California Fire Department. I do work on a fire engine, so I'm an operational responder, and I'm also the, I guess you'd say, communications officer, so I'm responsible for specifying what radios we use, what mobile data systems we use. I work with a number of people on getting them installed and updated every year.
Great. How many years have you attended IWCE?
Well, I stopped counting at 10, but I believe this might be my 12th trip back.
What makes you want to attend IWCE and what keeps you coming back?
Okay, so as from the government sector, funds are limited, and that means training funds are really limited. So I do a lot of work outside of my primary job as a fire captain. I do a lot of work with technology, and it's a very perishable skill, much like being a paramedic, which I also do. So I kind of have to pick really carefully which seminars, which training classes I can go to, and IWCE, I've found over the years, has the highest value. There's a lot of shows out there that we can go to, but funding is going to limit that. So I get pretty much everything I need for the technical skills that I'm expected to produce.
What is your favorite part of the show this year?
So I'm going to be a little biased. I'm going to say the Incident Communications Workshop, which I participate in, and it's a really great forum prior to the show floor opening. So we're on Tuesdays. We're in that College of Technology sector, which is the Monday and Tuesday track, and we present for people like myself that are myself as a communications unit leader out in the field. We do implementation of the communication systems. We also work on the communication work back at home, doing just like I do, reprogramming radios, specifying purchases, that sort of thing. And I see a lot of my fellow cohorts from all over the country come in every year. So we trade information, we find out what's going on, and we present on what we've been doing all year. So I really like that workshop.
Great. Well, thank you for your input, and we appreciate you coming to IWC, and we hope to see you next year.
Thank you. I'll be back.
Thanks.